Hey everyone, Cyndi here with Grome Sewing Machine Company in San Antonio. And today is Foot Friday Frenzy. And I have a treat for you. I have a friend visiting with us from Juki America. And we are going to talk to all the quilters out there. Those of you that love to do free motion quilting. This is my friend Jenny. And she is going to demonstrate to you why a special foot works best on a long arm. But we also have feet to accommodate your domestic sewing machines. It's kind of the same concept. So the foot we're going to do today is called a glide foot. Some companies call it a bowl foot. But the thing about this foot is that it's shaped like a bowl. It's kind of rounded at the edge. And this will make your quilting on your long arm a lot easier. So follow us to the machine and watch Jenny do her magic with this foot.
So let's go to the machine and we'll take a look at Juki's glide foot. Okay, let's get started. Many of you might be aware of the problem that we have with this type of foot on your long arm, that when you come off the edge of your quilt, it is very easy to get caught on the edge of the quilt. And if that were to happen, you could definitely tear a hole in your quilt. Your machine is not going to be happy. It's going to make some awful noises. Well, to help with that, you may have heard of a bowl foot, and with Juki, we have what we call our glide foot. And what this does, and we'll put it on here in just a second, is with its shape, when you come off the edge of the quilt, it goes right over that edge without getting caught. And when a minute here, we'll change it out, and then we'll show you some other nice features of having a glide or a bowl foot on your long arm. All right, so now we have the bowl foot or the glide foot attached right here with the little set screw. We just loosened that, put this on, got the height adjusted correctly. And now you can see no matter where I'm at coming onto my quilt, it's very unlikely that the foot is gonna catch the edge of the quilt. So whether I'm starting a new row, if I've had to change out my bobbin, I can come back onto my quilt without having a snag. Another feature that it's nice for are quilts where there's been heavy piecing done and you might come to a junction where a lot of pieces of thread have come together. And with the glide foot, it just goes right over those seams without a hiccup and getting snagged. And that is definitely a nice feature. Here we have another quilt that has some heavy seams in it and it'll go right over that. Another nice feature of the glide foot is on quilts where there might be applique or different quilting techniques included that the foot will go right over without any issues. So if you don't already have a glide foot or a bowl foot, make sure you talk to Gromes and they will get you hooked up with one for your machine. Thank you for tuning in and watching our video, and please be sure to like us on Facebook, Instagram, and also our YouTube channel. And while I'm here, I'd like to invite you back in December, the 4th, 5th, and 6th, where we're gonna be doing consumer training that will give you time to practice with your machine and learn lots of tips and techniques that we like to share with our consumers to make you more proficient on your Juki long arm. So thank you, and check in with us again soon. Thank you.